So I was solo queuing in pubs and I ended up getting Hollow on my team. If you guys know Hollow, he is a streamer and content creator and he is insanely talented at the game. So I was definitely surprised when I got him on my team. Now unfortunately, I was only able to play one game with him and the match didn't last too long because as expected, we completely destroyed the lobby. I highly recommend you guys check out Hollow, he is here on YouTube. Go subscribe to his channel and show some love. And now, let's jump into the upload.
Recharging shields.
You're fortunate we are on the
same team. There goes the blue door. Let's move the blue door here. Something like that. Hey, dupes o'clock.
Trash!
Titles I carried Hollow, just don't show him the stat screen.
So I ended up taking his advice and decided to call the video just that, but I couldn't lie to you guys, so I had to show the stat screen. And as you guys could see, I ended up stealing his 20 bomb. And so that leads us into our second match of the video, where I decided to push Caustic to the absolute limit, playing him solo versus trios. Things got pretty intense in this match and I hope you guys enjoy.
I still see
must get inside the room. Traps. Shields are recharging. Noxious.
Sustaining. Damage. Narkstar.